Wells Fargo Chairman and CEO John Stumpf is out. He stepped down from both of those roles after the controversy surrounding fake bank accounts at Wells. Stumpf has been under fire since it was revealed that bank employees created as many as 2 million phony bank and credit card accounts in order to meet sales goals. He faced two congressional hearings on his handling of that matter. Stumpf is being replaced by President and Chief Operating Officer Timothy Sloan. And that's News on the Street.